with your spirit that has made this brook a river of